I can play this song dozens of ways, it seems like, but this is the way I like it best. And this is a good song, and it's a great song for people just starting out with ukulele. Because most of the song is a C chord, and then you have G7. It sounds best on baritone ukulele played exactly the same way as I'm going to play it here. Gently down the stream, merrily, merrily.